They say at first, if you don't succeed, try again. Rising like a phoenix from the ashes of a similar game that failed earlier in 1973, Temptation is a longtime favorite on The Price is Right. In this game, four medium-sized prizes are offered. The contestant must pick out one digit from each price to form the price of a car. They're given the choice of either taking these fine prizes or gamble it all and go for the car. It's a tough choice to make, especially considering the contestant is making it under hot lights on a fast-paced TV show. But we don't have to stress out or feel any kind of persuasion while enjoying this video. Here we go with 5 fun facts about Temptation. As always, please like this video, subscribe to this channel, and do leave amazing comments because just a little bit of feedback goes a long way. Number 5. It was likely remade from Double Digits. As I just mentioned, Temptation was for all intents and purposes a remake of the game Double Digits, which featured a similar rule set. Unlike the remake of Bullseye 1 into Bullseye 2, which made the already bad game even worse, Temptation was a significant improvement on Double Digits, really perfecting the game and making it a staple for many years to come. Number 4. The Last Digit Torment. Bob was always well aware of the stressful nature of making the right choices during this game, and he was great at tormenting contestants by going to hit the last digit, then teasing the contestant, then going back, and then teasing them again. It was great television, and even when the show's runtime was greatly reduced and much of the character of the show had to be cut, Bob still kept the tension going, much to the delight of the audience and the sheer frustration of the contestant. Number 3. There was no digit change option at first. In the earliest playings of this game, contestants made their selections and they were set in stone. It wasn't until 1974 when contestants were given the option to make changes if they desired. In some ways, this makes the game a little easier, but in others, it makes the contestants second-guess their earlier decisions. You really have to pick fast and stick to your guns. Number 2. The prizes aren't cheap for a reason. That's where the actual Temptation comes into play. This isn't like Grand Game where the wimp prize is $1,000. This can easily be a few thousand dollars worth of nice gifts that would be a great score on other games. It's no wonder so many contestants take the prizes. It's sometimes simpler than sweating it out and going for the car. And the number one fun fact about Temptation: it was the last game to premiere in Season 1. Temptation was played on one of the final episodes of Season 1 in September of 1973. Thus, as of this video, I have now reviewed and presented facts for every Price is Right game to appear in the first season. It's been a fun project researching the information, watching some of these old games back, and then deciding which facts are the best to present, as well as hearing what you all have to say about it. Again, my goal is to review every single pricing game, so thank you for your continued support, and let's keep this ball rolling as we head into Season 2 of All Pricing Games.